Hold on, guys, one second. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Alright. What's up, Shakers? My name is The Shaker here, and today, hold on. This work. Please do it this time. Yes! Alright, guys, so welcome back to Titanfall 2 campaign. I'm excited for this, guys, because, like, again, best game ever. And, like, it's just so much fun to play, and I don't know why it just is. It's just my game, and. Let's go! Fight! Holy.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
All right. What the heck? That. Kind of weird. Oh, jeez. All right. Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, my goodness. Either way. Oh, I am out of ammo. Only with this gun. Really? Really? Buy this gun. This gun sucks. What's next? What gun is it? Oh, it's the same thing. Oh no. I wanna like get this mission like I know that I have done like a lot of missions, but this one like I kinda wanna like just get into a different setting soon. And by different setting, I mean like, going somewhere else instead of just this planet. Oh, geez. Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, there's BT. Is he attacking? Why do I hear tigers? Tigers are supposed to be in Infinite Warfare, not in this.
I've located the controls to extend the
Holy crap.
I've marked it on your HUD.
Alright. Oh, over here. Alright.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the
time
past,
travel. Oh, I can time travel with my Titan. Oh, jeez.
To be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Wait, what? Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. So, either way, there's a Titan. Wait, what? Why am I using Tone? Hold on. One second. Why am I using Tone? I want to be using BT. BT's gun is OP, and so is his abilities. Oh, I can't use my shield anymore because I have to teleport. Aw, man. They should have gotten rid of the electric smoke because no one uses the electric smoke. Literally no one uses it, and I don't know how you should be using that. Maybe it might just be like that extra damage thing.
Uphold the mission.
There we go. Oh, okay.
You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test bed explodes.
Wait, what? Oh. Hurry up. Wait, what? Oh, knife. Ooh.
Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Cool. All right. Let's go. Where is he? Oh. What is he doing? He's like, no. Good, it's the machine gun. All right, now where do I go? Do I go out? Where do I go? Where do I go? Do I go out? I think I go out, yeah. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of Titans. Scan the Ark thing. Alright, okay, go away. Oh, I was gonna kill it. Alright. What do I do? I have to time travel. Jeez, what happened? Hold on, guys. I'm just gonna pause this for a couple seconds. Let's take some moments of silence. Okay. Right. Whoa! Look at this. Cool. All right. Let's go. What is that? What is this? Oh, this is the Ark. I don't know why I need it, really. Whoa. What's happening? What happened? What happened? Where am I?
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Dan's like, I can, like, keep on playing the campaign. Hold on. Alright, I just had to, like, kind of fix something with my microphone. Okay. Alright, let's hope that that's loud enough, but also not too loud. Nope. I wonder what's next. What's that facility all the way up there on the right? On the top right? What is that? We're all both looking at it, BT and Jack Cooper. Beacon. Right? Oh, rock climbing.
Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the interstellar beacon ahead will serve.
Dude, I want to use BT in the action in the game.
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be
lost.
We must get this information.
40 million?
Sarah Briggs. Pilot.
40 million? 40 million. How am I supposed to? We gotta do this. I gotta do this. Oh. Why did I activate my cloak? Just why?
Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Where? Oh, in that fog. In the fog. Oh, let me get this. Oh. Alright, let me embark. Can't embark.
I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I see that too. Oh yeah, there's a big monster. No wait, that's a little monster.
The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments.
So now I can embark. I wonder why I didn't embark in the first place. Now I have my shield.
Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces.
Ooh, Ronan.
Control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey, what was that?
You out there, pilot? Are you reading us? We could use some help over here. This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by
stalkers. Let's go here, I guess.
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact.
Alright, why'd I go up here? Oh, I can get targets. Get a bunch of targets located. 4 targets have been killed.
Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
My 40-ton chassis. Kill them all. Whoa! That's a lot of hostiles. Like, just crushing them then? Where are they? Alright. Oh, they're all there. Where's the rest of them?
Threat neutralized.
Oh, okay.
Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating.
Thank you.
BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. Blast doors.
Oh, I can. I don't. Where is a gun that I can use? Hold on. Sorry about that. Alright. Yeah, where is a gun that I can use? I do not want these 2 guns. Just a mastiff and a grenade launcher. Alright, enter the substation to find an arc tool that way I can get the power back on. Here we go. Cooper's longbook. Oh, Cooper's logbook, sorry. Wait, let me check. Yeah, Cooper's logbook. So I'm gonna be entering the facility where the Ark is. Sounds easy enough. I actually don't know how easy this is gonna be. Probably not that easy. We'll see. Located an Ark tool. Go!
Please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're doing our best down here.
Wait, that's electrical. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I don't like it. I'm gonna switch back. What's that? Oh, the All-Star. What the?
It looks like they can turn them up.
Okay.
Pilot, right. I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
Got it. Okay, I guess not touch that.
BT, what's up with these walls?
I didn't mean scanning. To hit that.
Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
I know that.
Got it.
Remind BT, me what I'm doing,
what are
you here. Yeah, I kind of want to know.
Contain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further
okay.
within this facility substation.
Oh my goodness. These electrical wires could touch me. I don't want to know what happens if I touch one. Softball. Why not? Yeah, softball. Alright, that's cool. Whoa. Dang. Wow. Dang. Here we go. Alright. Yeah, hi. I'm just gonna throw and star at you. Shoot one of these boys. I'm not getting a kill yet. Oh my goodness! Whoa. Just take a moment of silence. I was dumb. Alright. Oh, and the silence is over. Why am I here? There should have been like a checkpoint right there. Nero. Alright. Go away. Go away. And go away. Go away. Alright, there we go. Alright, there's gonna be some hostiles through there. Alright, okay. There's nothing here. Wait, what was it? It's a pilot helmet. Let's get that. Oh, I've been missing a lot of pilot helmets lately. I can tell you already. Alright, pilot helmet collected. I wonder if there's like a bonus mission if I like collect all the pilot helmets. There is. Dang. Bang. About there. Sure, like I feel like we're coming close to the end because like I don't know why. Oh, hemlock, yes. Like I don't know why, I just feel like we're coming close to the end, but BT did say we have a long journey. So yeah, we'll see. Alright, he's dead. Oh my goodness. Oh, he had the hemlock. Thank you. Why is it going all like dangerous? Oh. I was about to say, do you guys hear that? It's the beautiful sound of silence. And then I hear a generator. The generator doesn't even have a purpose. Oh my goodness. Alright. There we go. First try.
What is this place?
Yeah.
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
There we go. No, don't touch it. Don't touch it, please. Alright. No! I'm gonna not accept that.
It's a maze down here.
Please, I have been doing this for an hour. Ay. Oh my goodness. Please make it. Yes, I finally made it. All right, let's go. Finally. All right. What? I bet there's gonna be a trap. No trap? Alright. Disable the turbine. Alright. Where do I go? Alright, so it's just... Where do I go? Here? Wait, no. Yeah, there it is. Let's go turbine. No, no. Moments of silence. Here we go. Here we go. Locate an arc tool. Well, that's what the arc is so famous about. We need it for power. I remember BT saying that. I wonder what the arc tool is. Probably just like a little machete thing that we used to hack. Remember that? What? Oh, okay. Can I use this? Oh, arc tool required. Oh, it probably is a knife to hack. Where is the knife? There it is. Yeah, there's a knife. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that gonna do? Wait, did I explode? Wait, what? No, no! Moment of silence. Alright. Wait, what? How did you do that? What did you do? What happened? Oh, it's on him. Okay. Alright. The arc tool's a gun. Oh, look, he's happy. Oh, he's sad. Oh, I'm sorry. Die. Sorry, I'll put you out of your misery soon. Oh, this is cool. It has infinite... This is like a smart pistol thing. How do I get up? Oh, my God.
There seems to be an override switch on the central turbine.
What? Wait, what? Oh, this thing can hack stuff. Okay, wait, why is that going green? Why is it going green? No! Please tell me I don't have to get the arc thing again. All right, good. Oh, now I get it. So if I just keep on hacking... Oh, thank goodness. Oh, my God, I actually made that. Use the arc tool. I already did. Return the beacon to the command center. Control room. All right, now what? Oh, heck this. Dang. What? Whoa, okay. All right. Where do I go? This way? No. Woo, just in time. I saved it. Oh, my goodness gracious. Hack. Boy, I'm not touching the ground. I swear I did not just touch the ground. Right there. Oh, I touched the ground. Oh, my goodness. Wow, this gun sucks. Hemlock is better. And the hemlock I'm not that good with. Just pass by. Bye, have a beautiful time. Whoa, okay, how am I supposed to do this? Okay, he's gone. All right, so let's pull out the arc tool and there's something there. All right. Ooh, wow. What is this thing doing? All right, wait, do I have to like sprint? Yeah. All right, oh, over here. Yeah, this is like a puzzle game almost. What kind of FPS is a puzzle game? The best FPS. Okay, good. Everything's making sense now. Hack it. Right. This thing's like an aimbot. If they actually had this in the game and like where you could like disable Titans, but it had a huge cooldown, that would be so OP. All right, what now? How am I supposed to do this? Gosh, what happens? What happened to the two games? I'll tell you what happened. Titanfall happened. And it's the... What even is going on? It can... Wow. All right. Ay. How much longer? All right, looks like I can't wall run on that. Please make it. Yes, I made it. Woo. All right. Now what? Ay. Go away already. No scoping with the hemlock. Pretty dumb, right? Wrong. Just looking at my brother for what he did. What'd you do? All right, time to hack this. Boy, this is like a smart pistol. What do I do? I can't. I know. What do I do? All right, let's see the Ghost Runner. What does it do? Oh, okay, we can. Whoa. Okay. How am I still going this fast? Oh my goodness, great. What is... no. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to go this way. What? Oh, I remember this bit. Guys, remember, like, at the beginning of this entire, like, parkour thing? So, Rage Ball. No. No. Oh, my goodness gracious. I have been doing this parkour for so long.
Hee hee.
Stop it, Jackson. Don't be rude. But I have been doing this for so long. Oh, my goodness. So annoying. Finally. Goodness, it took forever. All right, here we go.
That's
all right. Not in the pilot handbook. I am the pilot handbook. Oh! Oh! Comment down below, hashtag roast. I want you to comment down below, hashtag roast. If you thought that... I don't know, just comment down below, hashtag roast.
If you thought it was a roast!
No, if it... no, just comment down below, hashtag roast. Comment down below right now. Moment of silence. Okay, done. Thank you for commenting hashtag roast. If you did, nice job. If you didn't, I don't. Is this guy like you working on his muscles? I don't think robots need to work on their muscles.
Just in time too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot.
How do I get that?
Chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Good.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Okay.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead.
Oh, wow. Why am I the one that has to do all of this? Inside the chamber. Seriously.
I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp.
Oh, okay. Buffalo wings. Sound nice. Except unless I'm the one that's being buffaloed. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, okay, this shouldn't be that hard. 5 minutes later. Ah! Okay, no, seriously. Okay, now that cooldown's gonna get me. Let's use this aim bot gun. I wonder if it's worse if I stand on that stuff. No! No! Why can't I exit? Ay, just, why can't I just have just these on? Why can't I have everything? Wait, you wait? Yes! Yeah, let's go, 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 go. Here we go.
The power is back.
Thank you.
We got power! Open those shutters! Let's get that ticket up and running! Opening shutters!
Diagnostic. Oh! Alright. Here we go.
Targeting reset.
Targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%.
Oh no, at the last second something's gonna happen.
90%.
Yeah. Knew it. I knew it. That was bad. I just knew it from Common Sense Gaming. Because that's what happens most of the time. Yeah, I see that.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Got it. Okay, a working uplink targeting model. Module, alright. Okay, disembark. Alright, well, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, comment, subscribe for the JC next. I will be guys into this video, and well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!